Have you gotten answers to the questions people are asking about AJINOMOTO?
I have looked everywhere, from north to south, east to west, but the people want to know more.
In that case, let's tell them that it's not just here alone. It's a global brand now. AJINOMOTO is global.
Then let's take it global now.
Take it global?
Yeah.
Global it shall be. Let's go global. But where exactly?